Hey there! If the 4206 error in Genshin Impact is keeping you away from the breathtaking landscapes, worry not. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to get rid of this error in Genshin Impact on your computer. So, let's not waste any time and let's dive in. Solution 1. Firewall whitelisting. Right-click on Genshin Impact on your desktop and open file location. Then copy the file path from the bar. Now search for Firewall and click on Firewall and Network Protection. Next, click on Allow an app through Firewall and then change settings. Then click on Allow another app, then Browse. Now paste the copied path and press Enter. Then double-click on Launcher and click on Add. Check these boxes. Alright, do the same drill for Genshin Impact in the game folder. And don't forget to run through the same routine for the ZF game browser program too. It's hanging out in the plugins folder. Inside the Genshin Impact space data folder, right there in your Genshin Impact game folder. Lastly, click OK and reboot your computer. After restart, check if the error is gone. Solution 2. Network configuration reset. Click on the search icon, type CMD, and right-click on command prompt. Run as administrator and click yes. Type netsh space winsock space reset and press enter. Then type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. After that, type ipconfig/release and press enter. Next, type ipconfig/renew and press enter. Follow it up by typing netsh space int space ip space reset and pressing enter. You can find these commands in the video description. Lastly, restart your computer and router. Don't skip this crucial step. Now check if the error is gone. Solution 3. Repair Genshin Impact. If all else fails, try repairing the game. Open the Genshin Impact launcher. Click the hamburger icon next to the launcher and select Repair Now. Confirm to kick off the repair process. Once the game resources are verified and repaired, hit Confirm and then launch. Genshin Impact should open up smoothly. And there you are, your password back to Genshin Impact Bliss. If this guide helped you out, give us a like. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any more questions, drop them in the comments and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for tuning in and happy gaming.